Yo, what's going on YouTube? I just wanted to prep you guys and give you full warning that before this video starts, I didn't have my camera on, didn't have my mic on, nor did Sonic. I thought it was worth putting up because I don't play Sonic like every other day or anything, so whenever we do play, I try to get some footage up there, especially considering the most blows me almost every single time we play, so might as well put my version of the setup as well. Hope you guys enjoy the video nonetheless, and see you guys on the next one too.
Yeah! I will prevail.
Round two. Fight!
Yo, real quick before the video ends, just wanted to give a shout out to two really cool people, Keith and Oliver. Keith is actually a person who tunes into the videos pretty frequently, and when I was out working my IRL job, for those who don't know, I'm an HVAC technician. He's one of the customers that I was servicing, and he actually recognized me. He didn't know if it was me for sure, but we ended up putting two and two together, and I told him, yeah, I play MK, and I'm the same person that you probably think I am, and it was pretty cool. It was pretty crazy. I don't have it too often where I get recognized outside of the gaming realm. I have had it happen a couple times, but it doesn't happen too often. So when it does happen, it's really cool. Wanted to shout out Keith and Oliver. Oliver being his son. Oliver, your dad told me to tell you to clean your room, bro. So just make sure it's clean. Listen to your dad. He's a cool dude. Appreciate the conversation, Keith. That was a cool little experience for both of us. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and see you guys in the next one. Peace.